Alright, how's it going? I'm gonna go on for probably a couple hours. Got a soda, should not be drinking it this late, 7:30 at night. And I'm playing this in full screen today. Okay, we got a black screen. So, not sure what's going on. There it goes. We'll watch this again. But... Okay, we're good. That is not nice language. Fight night. I do want to check something though. Make sure this is... For some reason, it's only at 48p. I mean, not 48p. 720p at 48 FPS. Huh. Well, I guess for this stream, I'll let it go. Me. I have my chair down, and the reason I'm doing that is because the fan feels good. Oh, I have a fan actually above me. But yeah, there is a fan. The reason I am playing, I have my chair down, is because I have my computer on the floor right now, like horizontally, which is a little uncomfortable with my wrists. Damn it. You know what? Let's play over. Hello? How do you not see me? Alright, yeah, let's quit screwing around with them. I was just having fun with these motherfuckers. Wish I could actually press and Z. Okay. Oh, he didn't do the somersault. I don't want them to see me. No, there's too many guys. What the deuce? Why is it? No, don't. I don't want there being two of them. I heard something. Yeah, I'll get back to you. Damn it.
What the hell?
Ooh. No.
Nothing here.
Nope. That won't do. I'm not doing that. I knock on the door here.
No. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Patriot ready yet? Alright, what is it now?
Go back to the speed car. It's right goddamn here. No had it on me.
I think I can climb this, right? Oh, I can. Nice. Okay. I'm stuck. Oh.
I do want to check something. The graphics.
Yeah, I'm playing everything at the highest. Yeah, ultra high. Damn it. That's not gonna do. No, no, no.
Now later in the newer Hitman game, you're not going to be able to do all this. Like if you pick up a gun, there's a good chance you're going to have it like on your back. Damn it. Look how far I had to drag him. And he's...
What the hell?
Damn it.
Jesus.
Damn it. That was my fault. I didn't know there was a thing right there.
I feel like the game shouldn't go left and right unless like you have your gun out. But if you have to choose, I would most of the time prefer it like this. Sometimes I'll play like this though.
I don't know. It's just... Oh, shh. That's... I forgot about that guy. See, I don't think I'll raise suspicion to them. I'm trespassing, really? They shouldn't be able to see. No, because they're on the other side. I hope they don't all come over. That's what I'm concerned about.
Man, this is bullshit.
There we go. Now I can go.
Patriot ready yet? No? Oh, for the love of him. Look, go tell that prima donna to get his ass in gear, will you? Crowd's getting anxious.
All What? Wait, who am I supposed to get?
Hey, didn't you do a three-way back in the 90s? Act like nothing. Pretty embarrassing.
Jab, jab, jab. In threes, in threes.
Damn it.
Come on, keep your head to the game. We're gonna lose it.
Hey, go check out what that was.
Nope, we don't want two of them. But what I could do, at least, is knock him out. I'm just...
Shit, someone... Whoa.
Oh, there's only one of them in there, so... I thought that was a real person.
Patriot ready yet? No? Oh, love him. Look, don't tell that prima donna to get his ass kicked.
Do I know him?
Hey, slow down.
Sorry. Not gonna work there. Oh, I didn't see this here. Good. That's the guy I need. I don't want to kill him, but... What about these guys? Are they gonna care?
Hello. Oh, hey, yeah. No, yeah, you know, you're the wardrobe guy, right? Yeah, no, listen, I'm glad you called. Hey, the Patriot's very pleased with the colors. He loves the colors. He likes the contrast. Looks good.
Oh, he's on the phone. I was...
Is it tighter this time than it used to be?
Because it looks sure what he had. Very fucking... There we go.
Don't you lose them.
So they don't care if he has them, but... You technically don't even have to fight him if you choose not to. We'll be fine. That's cool. A little disrespectful, but cool nonetheless. dun, 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 dun. I'm trying to. Was he tired or something? This might take a few tries, but we'll see how it goes. Or it could be like Assassin's Creed 2, where they play unfairly. Or do you, what are you? Damn it! Good job, Agent 47.
Remember me.
You? Impossible!
Victoria, where is she?
I tell you. Look over there.
I can make it hurt a lot worse.
We'll be alright.
You don't fight clean like me.
I choose my own trouble.
Okay, yeah, I guess you do have to fight him, but...
You know I can't let you live.
He's dead. Or he will be in a minute if he's not yet. Ah, I shouldn't have done that. Hopefully I don't have to do it again. I shouldn't have to, but... I do? Really? That's my fault. That is my fault, guys. Sorry. But hey, we can do it without taking damage this time. I wish I could skip this. Is he Mexican? I gotta.
Remember me.
You? Impossible!
Victoria, where is she?
I tell you. Look over there!
I can make it hurt a lot worse.
The sheriff has a courthouse, but you don't want to throw deep, though. He don't fight clean like me.
I choose my own trouble. You know I can't let you live.
Ah! It's, look, his arm's like going through the... Bed. Thought there was more to that. Alright, whatever. Waikiki? Are we in Hawaii? Do we fly there or something?
Aloha!
I guess we are in Hawaii.
Welcome to the Waikiki Inn. Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh, right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9.
Okay, okay.
Tiki Lounge.
All right.
Happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge.
Okay, thank you.
Ties are 2-for-1, pina coladas or
anything less festive.
Can I bring a bottle to your room, Mr. Franklin?
Something brown.
Yes, sir.
There they are. Watch what happens. They know he's there. Oh, there's five. I thought there was four.
Go with God, motherfucker.
Well, it's a good thing he knew that was there. Part 2, Attack of the Saints. I think we were already on part 2. Oh. Go! How do you get through there? Oh, you press D for some reason. Damn it! Almost knocked my soda over doing that. Let's move it a little. Ah! Try it again. Okay. Come on, game. Good tries. Are they shooting innocent people? Why are they doing that? I'm not sure they actually come until you're up there. Please don't come over here. And just assume I'm dead. They're going to come over here, are they? Maybe not. Ah, I could have had that. Please do not come over here. They're leaving. Well, that guy did. Maybe what I could do. They're not. He's not gonna turn around, is he? I want you to leave. She's not gonna leave. I should have grabbed the iron. And he's back? Okay, yeah, that's. I think I just screwed myself. I didn't know there was an iron. Let's go back and get this. Okay, now I got it. Hey. That would probably kill someone. What I could do. Don't. Okay. So I'm not actually sure. If I could maybe trick them, that's not gonna work. I don't know how you don't see me. There's no way you don't know I'm there. Like this? Maybe. Alright, I'm gonna try it. What do you mean it's a false alarm? It's not a false alarm. I don't want to have to kill them. Damn it. Whatever. What do you mean I'm gone? I'm right here. He's not gonna fall for this, obviously, but... he'd be pretty stupid to. They're gonna see this. There's no way they're not gonna see me. Or they're stupid. They're not paying attention. No, I'll just keep going.
Okay, listen up. We follow the public operations protocol, section 3. No survivors, no bodies, no trace. Total spring cleaning. Not exactly deeply hero stuff.
You're out killing innocent people. You said no bodies and you're already killing people. Well, actually, that might work. Where does she go? I don't know where she went. Oh, she went over there. No, you do not.
Prisoners. Rage.
Jesus. The tread.
Oh, I thought they were shooting at me. I was like, what? Damn it.
Almost.
I could have helped that guy. He's dead now. Where is he? Or did he run off? Maybe he's running. Oh, he's right there. I've always had trouble with this part. As if what I'm doing now is not suspicious. I'm gonna wait for him to turn around. There's that bitch again. Can you turn around or something? Well, he turned. So. Please do not come over here. Okay. So she doesn't find me suspicious, because she's an idiot. But watch, if I do anything to her, obviously, they're going to know something's up. And she has a gun, too. Now if I could, like, somehow trick the guards. I'm stuck. Wait, what does she do? That's an idea! I could also put her in the thing if they notice. That's an idea. I think we're gonna do that. I have the poison. So we'll do that. Okay. Sounds like a plan, guys. And that motherfucker's coming back here. I don't want to take my chances. I would almost rather him go that way. Because then I could just be right by the door when it happens. And just leave. Go! Go get a drink! Get a drink! It's over here, though. Also, just hide here. So she's gonna go over there. So even if the guards see her... She's gonna get a drink. Oh, you would still have to pick locks. I haven't really taken a lot of damage in this game.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report.
Well.
Nothing but static.
What was their last location?
First floor walkway. Math.
Perplexing. Keep trying, soldier. Let me know the instant you make contact.
Now this, she's a little easier to get. Because he can walk away.
Huh?
It's alright.
What do you mean, no reply? Raise them again.
Yes, ma'am. Calling Saints Team 1. Come in, Saints Team 1. Report.
Over.
What the?
You, go.
Are you kidding me? Is it coming? Oh! Even better. I didn't expect that, but... I like how he kind of reacts. But kind of not really. Oh, I can only... Oh, okay. That was gonna only let me do one. Get out of here! Run! I'm trying to save you. Just get out of there!
Hey. Anyone there? Stop that! Stand up!
That wouldn't actually have worked anyway. See, that guy's gonna see it then. Oh, I can go in here. Oh, I didn't know I could go this way. Well, she's gonna see.
could shoot her from here. Please don't see me, please don't see me, please do not turn around. Okay. Oh, ha, 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 ha. Even better.
Called King of Chinatown, he was Delgado's main buyer, not just here, but globally. Former FBI director Alexander Kane himself. Now, if this is a coincidence, I'm freaking charming.
Told by our producer Tim that we need to take just a short break for commercials, and we'll be right back. One more Jackson along.
Quickly! They're not suspicious. No, they're not. I don't have anything to get me over there. I do have a bunch of these, so... Voice in my head saying not to go over there. So, I gotta figure out what I want to do with these guys. I'm gonna have to risk it. Oh! Here we go. Okay, there's two or three more, I think.
Don't I know him from the academy?
So they're gonna walk there.
Sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over. What the?
Man, I don't see anything out of the ordinary. There's no one here.
Maybe I could come after I beat the game. I could just for fun. I could come back and do like one mission where I kill everyone. You know, well, stealth. You know, but.
Found the bodies of Saints Team 1. It was the work of a professional. Our target is still on the loose.
Oh, really? No, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Ah, fuck. That's all right.
Have your men search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am. Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
Let's just go with it. Cause it's not really that big a deal. Quickly. I don't want to trigger the checkpoint just yet. Oh, whoops. Oh. No, 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 we're not doing that. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Okay.
Have your men search the cornfield.
Yes, ma'am.
Listen up. We have orders to sweep the cornfield. Standard 2x2 grid formation. Move out. Over.
Lucia, Candy, whatever her name is. Kane.
What?
Just car thieves. Go scare them.
Okay.
Why is that guy there? He wasn't there before.
Everything looks okay. False alarm. Malfunction car alarm.
Now that guy's gonna see. Okay, good. He's going that way. So we might be okay.
What the?
Probably nothing. Better check it out anyway.
I'll look into it.
Yeah, you do that. Come on, there we go. Come on.
Command, nothing unusual about that car alarm.
Go. Whoa, that worked. Over here. Wonder. It said I can enter it though, I thought. Alright, let's not activate, because I don't want to kill him. If somebody else does it, that's on them.
Agent 47,
We have the field surrounded. Let us bring you in and Travis will cut you a deal.
I don't think so. I don't think that's how it's gonna work. Oh, I didn't see that guy. She's just going over there. Oh! Okay, so. A few things I could do.
Who is that?
Stay where you are! He'll come to us!
He's already here! What? For what? Huh?
Take up position.
Ah, that would have been so good there. Let's get this guy.
Staying on high alert.
Oh, I didn't know there's people over there.
Keep your eyes open. Suspect might be close.
Yeah, he's right in front of you. You don't find any of this suspicious?
Cute guy. Too cute.
Damn it, there's too many of them.
That's a lot being somewhere out there.
And I'm afraid.
God damn, new guy. New guy?
I'm not taking chances. You know what? Screw it.
That guy's unit doing here.
see, I'm afraid they're gonna hear it, but at the same time, I do need to knock them out.
I know him.
Oh, you do? Really? I could actually just do this, though.
You think we enjoy this, 47? You're an inspiration to all of us.
Are you kidding me? Really? They found me? Fine. Where she goes.
Target is in the vicinity. Look alive.
I see your combat. Gonna check it out. Damn it. Nope. We're not doing that. Oh, he will? Really? I'd like to hear it.
Why is he heading that way?
Intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
You think we enjoy this, 47? You're an inspiration to all of us.
Whoa.
Really? I don't believe you.
Proceeding with caution. Command.
Hmm. He didn't say what kind of casualty. So. So, if I'm under there, if she's under there at the right time, just gotta wait.
Where have I seen him before?
She's not going the right way. Awesome. Not really. I'm not sure how to control that though. I don't know how to control it. What is this? Maybe that might work. I don't know. So I got her. So we need to go in the middle without getting caught. Should be okay. Touchdown.
You were given a mission and you betrayed the agency. You
humiliated me. Too bad. Chicago, oh, yeah. PD, Illinois. Back in Illinois.
So you saw him get up and walk away after that.
Oh, we go back to Chicago. Yeah. Like a walking, talking. Calm down. You don't need to be acting like that, do you? And you, this is actually probably one of my favorite levels. This and the train station.
Get out of here.
Yeah, get out.
You're wasting my time.
Uh,
20 people saw him, man. Not a single one can describe him apart from being bald with a tattoo on the back of his neck.
You really think it's the hitman?
I don't care if it's the fucking tooth fairy. I'm gonna get him.
Detective, this was left at the front desk. Kid said, give it to whoever's looking for the hitman.
Ice Mobile Command Center, Gulf of Mexico. Why are we way down here?
Location for the ransom exchange is set.
Yes, sir. Blackwater Park. I've already assigned three teams for you.
Good. We get the girl, make sure she's secure, then we take them all out and get our money back. Ransom is not in the agency budget this year.
Doing a...
May I ask where we're going, sir?
Hope, South Dakota. To watch the myth die.
Skurky's Law. Okay, that's interesting. Oh, are we back in... We're in Illinois. Cool. Where I don't live in Chicago. I do live in the same state, though. What's that one dude? See if I can get to...
Matter of order. Dexter Industries versus Kevin Zimmerman. Trespass. Where's the prisoner, Sheriff?
Your Honor, the prisoner had a unfortunate accident in his cell this morning, and he's on his way to the infirmary.
I see. You think he'll pull through?
Not looking good. He fell pretty hard.
Case dismissed.
Well, I think I'm gonna mosey on down to the jail and check on the jailbird. All right, Your Honor.
They don't notice him there? Really?
People versus Timothy Hawk, charged with breaking
hey,
the NRA.
I'm Agent 47's right here. How do you not know?
Mr. Hawk is no stranger to this courtroom.
The defendant is pleading not guilty.
Son, slow down. You're dehydrating in a hurry running around like that.
I'm sure she can't see me.
Thank you.
Oh, well, you can't see me in the mirror. Can you? All right, let's quit doing that then. Well, come on in. You're not gonna find anything.
All right, guys, I know. Guys, I know we had some strange shit going on, but it's over now, okay? We did our jobs. We can go home. All righty, all right. Who needs to get shot? You just bring it on. All right, I know we had some pretty strange shit going on there. I don't mind admitting I was a little freaked out.
I'm not gonna be able to go in there.
But it's gone now. We did our job.
Yeah, you said that a minute ago. Check what out? What? We only need one officer in here. Get in here if you're coming. Are you coming or not? Are you sure? I'm just trying to bug him now. All right, I should probably just play the game. Going here? Probably not.
that up? It's just the radio, boss. Nothing to worry about.
All right, we're gonna go upstairs, I think.
Is he? I just.
Do you need something?
Daughter, no. He was really the serial killer all along. You see?
So you need that guy.
So bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
Oh, but that guy's not gonna care.
Nice. Nice look. Good day, sir.
For a cigarette right about now.
Yeah, relax. Just tell the truth and
what
are you
learning? Okay. That's not what my lawyer's been
telling me. There's nothing in here for you, sir. Turn around. Why? Why? What do you got in there? Huh? A UFO crash landed or something? Is it is it a secret government lab? Don't tell me. A nightmarish torture cellar where you pit prisoners against each other in a grisly death match? Come on, you can tell me. What is it?
Come on now, don't be stupid. Get lost.
All right.
Be nice.
Jeez, I was only asking. Man.
Thank you kindly.
That's a.
Oh, I could. Foreign cars.
No, listen. My brother-in-law was there.
Oh, yeah.
What you hiding from, boy?
About the great balls. It might be the law.
No, yeah, right. So he walks into the bar, pulls his finger, and he goes, any of you sorry-ass sons of bitches can make it to them. Like throwing a match on a pile of dynamite.
Shit, yeah. It's a hell of a ruckus even for that shit, homie.
I could take a hop. Tomahawk was Assassin's Creed. Oh, thought she turned around for a second.
And he insisted I change it into British. No, no kidding. I mean, I'm changing asshole into arsehole. And what the hell? The point of court trash riding was accuracy, you know?
Hear ye, hear ye. Court is now in session. The Honorable Judge Strickland presiding.
Case dismissed.
What the hell was that shit?
Order. Court adjourned.
That man was guilty. Guilty. Court will now take a 45-minute recess.
That's kind of cool. Hi.
Hey, Your Honor. You ready for the inspection? Well, come on, follow me. Well, Jesus, heard you let that old tin head go. That's gonna piss off a lot of people. If you don't mind me speaking adult like to you, Judge.
Hello?
Hey, ship up that fly. We got an important visitor.
Hey, asshole. Can't you see I'm reading my titty story adventures?
They can judge you.
Holy crap. I'm sorry, Your Honor. Please respect yourself. I'm sorry, I can't let you into the main prison, man. Oh, the prisoners are pretty rowdy inside. Sheriff has ordered the place locked down until the situation's under control. It's for everyone's sake.
Oh, I'm going here. I know I'm not really saying much, just... talking. Or playing, I mean.
Dear Gianni, I've been trying to write you this letter for 14 years.
Oh.
Today is my last chance. This afternoon, I will pay for my mistakes with my life. It's only fair. As you know, if you've read the papers, my life as a mercenary and all the pain I've caused. Most of it is true. I should regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not. Not anymore. The only feeling I have left is regret. Regret that I'll never get to know you. You're all that matters. Sorry, I've never understood it. Your father, Cain.
Damn it. Ah, that's gonna suck. Damn it. So I'm gonna have to distract them. That's what I need to do.
Stop that shit.
Dear Jenny, I've been trying to write you this letter for 14 years.
Quickly. Now there's actually a guy you can actually help.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff's Kirk. Hey, you can't do that. I know my right.
Yeah?
Now you know my left.
I just walked in front of them. They didn't care. Why do all of a sudden they do now? What the hell? Come on, man. They didn't say anything.
Nah, don't be too rough on him, man. Hey.
No.
I'm going.
Oh, I didn't. Sorry, buddy. It wasn't really anything I could have done for you, but. So I'm sorry.
Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff's Curtis says, ha!
know who. Oh my goodness. Why am I doing so bad all of a sudden? I was doing really well, and all of a sudden it's like, nope, nope, nope. Do not turn around. You gotta do it at the right time or he'll see you. Kinda wanna help that guy at the same time though.
Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirtley says, ha! Hey, you can't do that! I know my right!
Now you know my left!
Got it. I don't know how he saw me, but he just about did. Can you walk away or something, please? Damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? That is so stupid. This is like, what, the 15th time? Maybe I could edit part of this out. Might do that, actually.
Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys. Hey, dumbass.
Okay. Maybe like edit out like 10 minutes or something, roughly. We'll see. We're gonna get it this time, guys. You can like see the other side of his face, kind of creepy. Why did he have to do it? He didn't have to do it before. Why is it changing now, all of a sudden?
Nah, don't be too rough on him now, boys. Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirtley says, ha!
Go! Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you can't do that! I know my right! Yeah? Now you know my left!
Fine. Hey, it's your mess.
Okay, so you don't have to do it like right there. Okay, cool. I didn't know that. Woohoo! Okay.
Just think of the disc as a cassette. Just put it in and no.
Now, are they going to care? I don't know if I'm supposed to even be down here. I don't know. Oh, okay, good. What are they doing here anyway? So wrong. I know it's just a game, but still. Yeah. You wouldn't dare go through that. I was gonna say climb, but you know what I mean. Oh, that's kind of cool. There he goes through the other side. Oh, there she is.
I didn't know.
And they capture us, technically. Unfortunately.
Yeah. There you go. Ho, ho, ho. Down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure your cook feel good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. He's sleeping like a baby.
All right, we'll do one more mission, I think.
Good morning, sunshine. Morning, Mr. Dexter.
Morning to you. Well, well, well. Where's my boy? Where is my boy, you son of a bitch?
He's still alive.
Okay. You play tough? You got it, asshole. See that little girl over there everybody's so fond of? Well, my scientists tell me that this is what revs her up. Look at her now. Weak as a little kitten.
Mr. Dexter, fuck off! Fuck! What the fuck kind of place you running here, Clive?
Hell, that ain't mine.
Jesus Christ, you...
That's Mrs. Cooper.
Sick fuck! You killed my boy, didn't you?
Look, man, just tell him what he wants to know. Accidents happen in this jail all the time.
Hey, Mr. Dexter, come on. You go on about your business. I'll take care of this guy. Let's go.
I want my boy back, Clive.
I ain't let you down yet, have I? Go on. Yeah, gonna be you and me now.
All right, Operation Sledgehammer. Ooh, that was close.
God damn it. It's typical. Just typical. I'm on it.
He's not going to be able to see you down here, so should be okay.
For you to pick up at the front desk. Oh yeah, yeah, they are.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but okay, whatever. Let's go with it. I don't care at this point. I'm not playing. I don't care about the score. I mean, obviously, I to an extent I do, but I didn't actually realize I had that, so. Can't do anything about now. I would have to start the level over. I'm not doing that.
Here, Merle. Every year at the Hope Fair, we have to haul your drunken ass.
I'm not drunk. I'm just
so bad with faces. He looks a bit like that.
What are you about at? 48 extra long?
There. I'm not going to be streaming tomorrow, by the way.
Who the fuck are you? This is my fucking town.
Let him know we're serious.
Ow! Don't shoot me! I'm the sheriff!
Whoa! If this is the end of the mission, then I'm going to end the stream.
Christ, what a dipshit.
I'm probably going to end it anyway after this. Yeah, I think I am actually going to end it here. So I do want to thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. I'll go back to the main menu. Yeah, hopefully you have enjoyed. And I think without further ado, I will see you guys. I'm not going to be streaming tomorrow. Well, I don't know. Maybe I will. We'll see. Maybe if I do, it'd be American Truck Simulator. But, yeah. Anyway, hello, Chris. Sorry, I'm actually ending the stream. I apologize. but thank you for the sub. I appreciate you, resubbing. So, thank you, thank you, thank you. And I do apologize, but I'm actually... You know what? No, okay. You know what? I kind of feel bad, so... We'll go on for a little bit longer, okay? Okay, we'll continue for a little bit longer. Because I don't have to work until 11 a.m. And it's not even 10 p.m. yet, but... We'll go on for another 30 minutes. And I also appreciate that sub. You're getting ready to go to work? Okay. I'll go on for another 25 to 30 minutes. I especially feel like I feel like I do owe you something because you did sub. I don't want to be like, oh, yeah, I got a sub. Okay, goodbye, guys. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to make it look like that's my intention. I'm sure you know that, but... Okay. Oh, there's no cutscene. Okay, because there already was a cutscene. Oh, yeah, no one saw that, clearly. How has your day been going? Well, you said you're getting ready for work, but... But besides that, how's your day going? Your morning, I should say. You better come over here. Do not turn around, or I'm gonna be pissed off. Damn it! That was my fault. Okay. Maybe I'll try the other side this time. Well, no, because then there... I don't know. I only want one guy.
Find out what that was.
Do not send your other buddy over here.
Affirmative.
Of course.
Who's there? Identify yourself. No, I feel like that hides me better. Okay, imagine like... Oh shit. What was that? I don't know what that was about.
Oh, they did something there. What am I supposed to do now?
Who is that?
Sergeant, you shouldn't be here.
Damn it! I did get a checkpoint, so that's fine. Just got a checkpoint. Oh my goodness. Can I go in here? Probably not.
I know him.
Oh, really? You do? I had no idea.
On every rooftop overlooking Town Square. I don't care how good this guy's supposed to be. Unless he's got wings, he couldn't have got far.
Really?
Some place could go up in flames. You better find the target quick. Someone must have notified
the
target.
Who's there?
To get through this way. Come
Show
on,
yourself.
We need to sweep the parking lot. Our window of opportunity is closing fast.
10-4.
Day was tired. Today's last day because Wednesday's a... Oh, nice! So is that Wednesday to next Tuesday then, I'm assuming? Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die if I'm not careful. Well... In shoes, is that what it said? Probably die if I go there. I haven't died yet, but partly because I keep restarting. Quickly. Thank you. I'm out. Great. Well, okay. This should be fine. No, I didn't mean to do that. I don't want to. I didn't mean to kill him. Even though a lot of them are going to die anyway. But I'm trying to do as few kills as possible.
This is Rabbit. I'm at the checkpoint. Setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.
Roger that, Rabbit. Get position. We'll flush out the target. Over.
Want him to turn.
Been the agency top man for all those years. He's the scalpel. We're the hammer.
We shouldn't be out here, man.
No, you shouldn't be out.
Cool it. Brute force always prevails. I don't care how good this guy is. He's bound to slip up sooner or later.
Almost there. I'm sure no one heard that. Alright, we'll go ahead and get... Well, let's see. I don't think this is the end of the game. No, we're getting pretty close, though. I may as well end it tonight. Yeah, well, no, I'll probably save it. I'm not streaming tomorrow, by the way. But I will on... Probably Wednesday. I guess that would be tomorrow for you. But on Wednesday. Maybe I will stream tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe I'll do American Truck Simulator. I'm playing on my new graphics card, by the way. I think he's the only one. No, he's not the only one in there. Why he's in there, I don't know. But... Oh, he got shot. But... We're not, going to kill you. Watch what he does. Oh, look!
You're a coward, Sheriff Skurky! I'm gonna shoot this son of a bitch!
He's still alive! How? I shot you in the head! So if I shot him with two guns, would there still be one?
I can't die in a church.
It probably still will be.
Last time. Where's Victoria?
Oh, go fuck yourself.
Just tell me. The blood doesn't look real. Well, it's in a 2012 game. He's dead. Yeah, I don't really expect to really see too much with my new graphics card. Like, in this game so much. I'm playing at Ultra settings, by the way. Well, hopefully all the people in the church will be okay. Please, I hope... Is this a public domain song, I think? That doesn't mean this... That doesn't mean this cover is public domain, though. Okay, now would be a great time to end, I think. We'll watch this. Alright, not bad. Ah, that's alright. Okay, so... I want to. Okay, I am gonna end for real now. So hopefully that. Yeah. So I do want to thank you guys for watching Hitman Absolution. Maybe I'll be back tomorrow. I don't know if I am back tomorrow. It's gonna be American Truck Simulator. We'll see. I get off at 6 p.m. You know how that is. Let me look at my schedule actually real fast. For Wednesday. When do I go on? Fuck me. Oh no, I work 11 to 8 tomorrow. I don't know why I was thinking 11 to 6. So definitely won't be streaming then. Maybe Wednesday, we'll see. Okay, so not tomorrow. Wednesday, if I stream Wednesday, it's going to be American Truck Simulator. But we'll talk more about that later this week. Thank you again for the sub, Chris. Without further ado, I will see you guys in the next stream. So probably Tuesday.